नेपोटिज्म का मतलब होता है अपनों के बारे में सोचना।
कॉफी विद करण टाइम पास शो है, उस पे बहुत बकवास बातें होती है।
सीनियर सीनियर क्या लगा रखा है?
जहाँ मुझे करण को गाड़ी के शीशे पे दबाना था, तो करण बहुत चार्ज हो गया।
If you say anything that's out of line, we're gonna launch these at you.
But ये
nothing घंटा ये बैठे नहीं रहे।
रुको जरा, सबर।
One thing that you dislike about the industry but have to pretend to like is your show.
After doling out that shit to me, how come none of you have thanked me, you fuckers?
आपको किस बात की प्रॉब्लम है? मेरे सब्जेक्ट से प्रॉब्लम है या मेरे करोड़ों कमाने से प्रॉब्लम है?
और कुछ है
नहीं, बस इतना ही है।
एक और फिल्म था, उसका नाम लू।
हाँ बोले,
बैडमैन। अगर मैंने डायरेक्ट की होती,
अगर बैडमैन आपने डायरेक्ट की होती, उसमें मैं नहीं शाहरुख खान होता।
कॉफी विद करण टाइम पास शो है, उस पे बहुत बकवास बातें होती है, उसको सीरियसली नहीं लेना चाहिए जितना कि आप ले रहे हैं।
सीनियर सीनियर क्या लगा रखा है? क्या सीनियर लगा रखा है? सीनियर सीनियर क्या लगा रखा है? क्या मुझे ये बॉलीवुड से मुझे क्या पेंशन मिल रही है? क्या रिटायर हो चुका हूँ बॉलीवुड से, पेंशन मिल रही है? या किसी फिल्म में मैंने शोरा मोदी के बाप का रोल किया?
नहीं सर, ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं सर। सॉरी सर,
सॉरी
सॉरी सर,
ये अंग्रेज लोग ने तुम्हें सॉरी सिखा दिया हाँ, और तुमने रट लिया।
सॉरी,
एक काम करो, तुम लोग दोनों जाकर वहां,
रुको जरा, सबर करो।
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा, तो फिर आप क्या लेंगे पीने में?
I'll have coffee.
अरे भैया कॉफी की बात मत करो, तुम्हारे साथ कॉफी पीना मतलब पड़ी लकड़ी अंदर लेना।
लार्ज शंकर मेक्स लाइक द लार्जेस्ट फिल्म्स एंड व्हाई डोंट यू डू इट?
व्हाट डज अक्षय हैव दैट द खान्स डोंट?
सम एक्स्ट्रा इंचेस। डोंट लुक एट हिज क्रॉच, आई मेंट हिज फीट। यू ऑलवेज हैव योर माइंड इन अदर पीपल्स क्रॉचेस।
नहीं नहीं, रुको जरा, सबर करो।
नेपोटिज्म का मतलब होता है अपनों के बारे में सोचना। आपको
द कूलेस्ट खान, सलमान, शाहरुख, आमिर।
व्हाई डोंट यू ऐड वन मोर खान? फवाद खान, एंड यू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन। आमिर, शाहरुख, सलमान, फवाद, हु इज योर फेवरेट?
जहां मुझे करण को गाड़ी के शीशे पे दबाना था, तो करण बहुत चार्ज हो गया, एंड ही सेड तू मुझे दबा, लाइक गो फॉर इट, यू नो आई डोंट केयर। नहीं, नॉट इन दैट वे, वो टाइप ऑफ दबाने।
हु इज लाइक यू नो वेरी स्नूटी and completely intolerant to outsiders and flag bearer of nepotism, the movie mafia.
Okay, who am I? Is it not me? Okay. Now.
You're a person.
No, not me.
You're a human. No. You're a man.
No, no. I'm giving you the hint.
Johar.
No.
Celebrity.
No.
Sexy.
I have to yet give you the clue.
Oh.
I just said, who am I? Like this person. Who is he?
Karan.
Johar.
You are you.
No.
I am me.
Did you?
I've never been in love.
Really?
Well, you have been in love once. We spoke about it.
Yeah. Not for national television.
Yeah, why is your love story not for national television?
Come on, let's talk about
and
your love story.
Every other actor's story is supposed to be on national.
Kangna, as per your experience, who has given you more unnecessary attitude in the industry?
I think you, Karan.
वैसे एक बात है, करण भाई जिसके पीछे खड़े हो जाते हैं उसकी लाइफ कहीं की कहीं पहुंच जाती है, बस वो झुके ना।
अनुराग बासु, लव यू ऑल।
थैंक यू कंगना, एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस, आई एम हियर, दैट मैटर्स एट ऑल। Doesn't seem to. All right. Okay.
Thank you, Filmfare, for making this evening so special. And thank you, Mukesh sir. Thank you, Bhatt sahab. Thank you, Anurag, for launching me. Today I'm here because of you. I don't think I deserve this. I'm taking this on your behalf. And of course, thanks to my parents. I have the nicest human being I have seen in my life. Thanks all of you. अगर कोई छूट जाता है, I'm sorry, I'm too nervous.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Being on top, I'm rather ignored. But anyway,
what's the meanest thing anyone has ever said about your writing?
When you started writing columns, they said that the current tour is a new Mrs. Funny Bones. That was because I didn't want my standards to go so down.
Moving on, pun intended. One thing that you dislike about the industry but have to pretend to like is your show.
Can we talk about you being like, both of you being wonderful actors? Otherwise people think this is a crazy show.
But it is a crazy show.
Okay.
Where else do we get to talk shit?
Okay.
Where else do we get to talk shit?
Okay.
Shit.
Tell me about your previous sex life. That's why I called you on the show.
Let's all have a 5 minutes of silence.
Is it that bad these days?
Silence.
For your sex life?
And for yours too. For yours, we'll have to start.
What? According to me, your career needs a mind-blowing, chaka-chak, glamorous, dharma fit.
That's my position.
What do the following people have that you don't? Pariniti.
Aditya Chopra.
Alia Bhatt.
Karan Johar.
Shraddha Kapoor.
Mahesh Bhatt.
One stereotype about Bollywood that is true.
Nepotism, Ishan. Say nepotism.
Yeah. Should I?
Yeah.
I guess nepotism is menacing and it's out there and it's a reality. I guess that is.
And you are also a product of it, so.
I would.
Two people from the film industry you would not like to be stuck with on a deserted island.
Karan and Ram Gopal.
If you say anything that's out of line, we're going to launch these at you.
Such a senior filmmaker, you think you should be saying things like this?
Why don't you carry yourself like a senior filmmaker sometimes?
Can we talk about you being like, both of you being wonderful actors, otherwise people think this is a crazy show.
But it is a crazy show.
Okay.
Where else do we get to talk shit?
Okay.
Shit.
Why you hated me?
I think I hated you because you took all our awards from Satya Reels. I resented anyone who had anything that I felt I didn't have. You know?
Right, which was commercial success.
Which was theatrical release.
A release, yeah. So you had a film in the cans, which is still in the cans. Right? It hasn't yet made it.
It hasn't yet released. I didn't have a theatrical release. And I was extremely angry and judgment to me.
Ruko jara, sabar karo.
And we represented this big bad and
you, you to me were the, like, oh, these are these rich kids from who have struggled in Malabar Hills.
If you woke up in the morning and realized you were Sanjay Leela Bhansali, what would you do?
What if I woke up with Sanjay Leela Bhansali? I would wonder where Karan Johar is. Or where Karan Johar has been last night. Aage bolo, chalo.
One of them has asked me, when will they play rich people?
When Karan Johar will cast us, I guess.
Ruko jara, sabar kar.
Tired of coffee with Karan.
I was forced this season. I told him I don't want to come, and me and Anushka actually were going to protest and get the entire film industry together, because to stop this, it's not fair, because he's making money out of us.
Yeah.
We come and we get screwed through the year. You know, and it's not right. It's not
क्या होता है हैम्पर में
but ये
nothing ghanda you get anyway.
You